Hey guys, Dr. Eric here at Fanway Back Relief Center, offering convenient, affordable chiropractic care. Today we're going to talk about diet. Specifically, an unhealthy diet has been linked to poor mental health. A review of data of more than 240,000 telephone surveys conducted between 2005 and 2015 has identified an association between consuming an unhealthy diet and elevated risk for moderate or severe psychological distress. Researcher Dr. Jim Ebanta writes, "This and other studies like it could have a big implication for treatments in behavioral medicine. Perhaps the time has come for us to take a closer look at the role of diet in mental health, because it could be that healthy diet choices contribute to mental health and well-being." More research obviously is needed to formed to better answer this definitively, but the evidence shows to be pointing in that direction. Healthy diet, what does that consist of? Well, it's different for everybody based on their needs, their level of exercise, any other health conditions they have. But if you would like some general guidelines, we're here to help you. Just give us a call. You can check out our website at fanwoodbackleaf.com for more information. But obviously, any questions at all, feel free to call. We love answering your questions. And if you like the video, please click like, comment, or share it. We greatly appreciate your support, and we'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day.